Yes, it is on. Welcome to the podcast again.
Not on. Oh.
What's not on?
It's on now.
It is on.
It's on now, okay. I think it's still crazy delay.
It shouldn't be though. That's crazy.
You're still at the lobby screen for me right now. Yeah, about 20 seconds ish.
Try refreshing. There's no delay set up.
Well, not laggy. It's just the video's back. Well, a bit.
Yeah, but I have no delay set up in the thing, so it shouldn't be.
What? Ooh.
Overconsumption right at the start.
Oh man, I don't even have money. Do I even want to look at him without money?
Well,
you just want to go window shopping is the question.
Okay, well you're missing out.
I'll have a look. Overconsumption, field proficiency, and steady profit.
I just wasted like 300 gems on him. I rerolled like 2 times.
Oof.
And that took like 100 gems. Every time you roll, it costs more. Crazy.
Dragon it is.
Hey, it's a dragon. I think that DLC is coming out soon for this game. It did not tease today.
What's it gonna be?
It's a new hero, but they keep winking and saying heroes, heroes, not hero. But I doubt it's gonna be more than one.
Okay.
But there's a new heroes, a new weapons, stuff like that. A new mode? I don't know what that is. What do they mean by new mode? Just be more of this reincarnation. It's high level.
Maybe they do the opposite Vermintide and they'll have adventure maps next.
What, normal campaign map?
Yeah.
Bam, bam. Yeah, vote.
You know, I never used the cleave. I'm gonna go all out on cleave this run, just to change it up.
No, I start trying to get your last hit of them. So if you do get that easy kill thingy, it'd be nice. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Watch out for the horny beetles.
You already got the
no one.
Oh no, you didn't. Oh, overconsumption. Huh. Interesting.
Oof.
They'll really pick and choose, I guess. And that. Let's go.
Got a vault here.
Yo! Oh, it's this one.
I don't like this one, for whatever reason. I really dislike it.
The goddamn flames.
And also that the enemies are up there, I don't like that.
Oh, right, yeah.
There's a lot of things wrong with this, I guess.
Maybe you should play as a tiger, or whatever this thing is.
As soon as I've leveled up this guy completely, I'll switch character.
Wait, you haven't got his last thing?
I want to get all the skills for him. I'm nearly there, I think.
Oh, yeah. That last thing is really useful.
No, no, like on the right side, I got everything for him.
Oh, right.
Oh, wait, is the other thing? Is it for everybody?
Yeah, it's for everyone. You don't have to do that for every. Ooh, shield is recharging.
Oh, I didn't know that. I actually am stupid.
You really suck if you have to do it for every single character.
For some reason, I thought that is how it works.
Oh, it would if it's like a mobile game or something.
But isn't this also a mobile game? Yeah.
It's also a mobile game. Oh no!
No!
What's that?
I got you, shit. And I got you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, frog! In my face. I got scared.
Man, that guy just killed all of us. Let's see. No sniper rifles.
Well, I got Lone Ranger. Does anybody want me to buy that for you? Enhanced Lone Ranger, that is.
Ooh, I'll have it.
Oh, you owe me 60 blue dollar monies.
Do you want Enhanced Flowing Wind?
What was that again?
Moving, the faster you move, the less damage you take.
Oh, yeah.
Up to minus 20 and higher your damage output as well.
I would love that.
And trade scrolls. It's 40, goes up to 40 now. Nice.
Yes, very nice. Good trade. I'll trade my NFTs with you any day.
Sucker.
Did I get ripped off, Def? Can you tell me?
Yep.
Fuck.
Totally did.
That thing tanked on the marketplace this morning. You've not been keeping up with your news.
Gave you the one that was on GameSpot, GameStop, not GameSpot.
Well, you wait until Eminem and Snoop Dogg make a song about my NFT, and then we'll rise again.
Hey, a chest. A gift box. It's not too bad. Yeah, alright. I'll take it. So I'll do this one. Magic Max.
All out on Cleave. This is gonna be weird for me.
You got the easy kill?
No, I got Death Mark.
Oh, yeah, no, that's still good. Still good. Debuff. Also, a boss room here. Should we do it?
Watch out for the cubes.
Oh.
Yeah, we're not done here yet.
Ah! There we go.
Oh, that's it.
Come on, you. There we go. Oh, no, it's other people. God damn it. Keep rolling. What do we got? Oh, him. Oh, oh shit. Fuck. Hang on, I'm coming.
There are a lot of people here, be careful.
Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm down. Thank you. Doing damage to that guy. Anyone got fire damage?
Yeah,
fire is good against
both of mine. Do fire.
Is fire good against armor? But you know, we got miasma. We're fine. Is toast. Look at that. He's screwed.
Nice.
Oh, nice. Ah, these are both good. Oh, what's this? You know what? I haven't used this for a long time. I'll use it. And this don't have that thing. Wait, auto aims for me. Do you want a backup shield? Backup shield. Recover 40% shield / armor when it's broken.
I would take it if nobody else wants it.
No, I'll be fine.
You're welcome.
Why is it not dropping? There we go.
Should I get explosive bullets or vindictive nature?
Explosive bullets only work if your weapon doesn't do elemental damage. So, if you're a spec for like normal shotguns and stuff, then yeah.
Well, I do want elemental later.
Alright. Yeah, I think elemental outpaces explosive. To be honest.
Yeah, probably. Oh, there's a chest again.
Ow! What the... What the mignolo thingies? Oh! Ow!
I keep shooting.
Shot that guy again!
I always do it, I don't know why. Not a single scroll.
Talk to that chest. You guys talk to that chest yet?
Yeah. Yes.
I think I shared a weapon over there as well. Do you guys see it? Do you want
it? Oh yeah, the rainbow. I'm gonna share this as well. Rocket launcher.
Yeah.
I really don't like this crossbow. Oh yeah, now rocket launcher. Oh hey, what's this? This huh? Compare. Oh hey, now no burst.
Oh, easy kill. Is that the one that you meant?
Yep. Wait, what does it say? Is it every time you kill some of your cleave, it gives you a permanent damage bonus to it?
Plus 5.
Yep, now start cleaving.
Include the enemy slain previously.
Yeah, they added it in an update recently, which is very nice because it was useless before if you didn't get it in the first two maps or something.
Oh, that's nice.
Because there's no point if you get it later on.
I have never had this skill, I think. This is the first time I've taken it.
If you can build it up to rehive, then it would be amazing.
I mean, so far it's on 20 already.
You're gonna want to aim for that secondary skill to do double damage from the mushroom guy as well.
Yeah.
That will seal the deal. Room over here. Should we go there? Right, let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, it's this room.
I'm calling the horseman.
The shield man.
What do you say, Doc?
That'd be nice.
yeah, could be.
If it's
not
going to
be spinny
though,
guy again, is it?
If it's a spinny guy, it'll be tougher. I'll prefer horseman. Nice horseman. Ah, there's some pierce. Nah. That. Let's use this. Oh, it's poor man.
Ocean.
Oh no. Please that guy. Cleave these bombers. Cleave them off. Oh no! That fell.
I'm coming.
Thank you.
I got
oh,
him.
Nice.
I got him.
Thank you.
Alright, alright.
Oh, if we no do more feathers.
Oh no. If we do fight a Beetle though, a elite Beetle, we could farm the Beetle for a bit for your easy kill thing.
Oh yeah, that would be nice.
Because he spawns new Beetles occasionally. And you can just kill off them in one hit.
Ow!
There you go.
You.
Ah. Oh, thank God. What is this? Yeah, I'll take it. Oh, wait, no, hang on, what's this?
And for once, I don't want this. That's a shame.
What is it?
What is it? Ancient timer.
Oh, I'll take that.
Usually, I always like to take it.
Yeah, Death Point wouldn't want that either. It's the one where you get primary skill cooldown, minus 50%, but your secondary skill at 3 second cooldown.
Ooh, no.
I'm guessing you don't want that with your bombing. Get on the house.
I usually don't pick up that much health, so oh fuck, I can't discard those. Fuck. I got generosity, yeah, but I got it from like no
oh,
like thing
see,
where I can't discard it. Fuck.
Well, we all get a bonus anyway, so
yeah,
doesn't matter too much. Uh oh. Oh no, in this room and I have a bow. Terrible bows. Oh wait, now I remember why I kept a fire weapon around. Damn it.
Do you have a fire weapon?
No. It's just that if I do a crit hit, I constantly have electric damage to them, so if I have a fire weapon, it automatically make them like confused. Which is nice.
Well, if somebody gets a fire weapon, let me know. I have a scroll for that. And I don't have a fire weapon myself yet.
But no, I doing did, and that's why I left the fire scroll on the ground in my last room.
I'm gonna go and grab a sniper rifle. There we go. Got two snipers. Perfect.
I didn't even know that was your scroll.
I am a thief. No, like I say, I've shared it because I didn't want it anymore.
Okay.
I have a fire weapon now.
Do you want the scroll, flame shard?
After this fight. We'll deal with it after this. Right now, everyone's just gonna get very confused.
Do you know what he's talking about, Dev?
Not a clue.
Alright.
Good job.
Your confusion works.
This is...
I was just running around this room looking for feathers, goddammit.
Hang on. I think I might have a scroll for that. Let me check out this. Let's see if I have a scroll for that.
I dropped the flame shard, by
the way. Oh, thank you. Must be for the last playthrough. I have a scroll where if you kill enemy, they have a high chance to drop resources. This type.
Oh, I got increased capacity.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
So, yeah, that's good.
What's your counter going at? Your multiplier?
100.
100, nice.
Cleave damage plus 100.
Keep cleaving. Boss fight next, though. Can't leave the boss.
Damn it.
Actually, if you get close enough, I guess you could. I've got Illusion plus 2 here, and then one set, or Argus plus 2.
Oh.
But that's got plus 30% reload time on that Argus.
I got Skateboarder just now from this guy.
So do you want Argus plus 2 or the Illusion plus 2? Illusion plus 2 is rate of fire plus 25%. Plus 50% rate of fire for 5 seconds after killing someone, and plus 100% effective range and stability. Argus is 100% mag capacity, but 30% reload time. 0.2 times crit chance on each crit hit, and then plus 55% reload time when loading an empty gun.
Do they have any elemental stuff?
Nope, none of them has.
No, I'm gonna keep what I have for now then.
Alright. Yeah, I'll get some ammo. I'm running low. What are you doing there?
Yeah, Def, what are you doing there?
Just looking at stuff.
Spacing out, bro. Oh god.
God, the hell did that hit me?
Wait, you down? Oh no, you're not. Good.
I really thought I was behind that rock.
Did you try to dodge or hide behind the rock?
I was behind the rock, at least I thought.
Yeah,
I was.
He fired 3 rays, I think. 1 ray for each player. So. If you're behind Slim or me, you might get hit by one of them. The rock only blocked one of them.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever been in that position before. That surprises me.
Oh.
Look at how much damage it's taking, though.
Yeah. Hey there!
Nice.
Oh, a golden bow. I'll take that. Hell here.
Any elemental damage?
Not sure. I haven't checked. A shield, nice. Big corrosion now. Not too bad now. Miasma. Mini gun over here, Nef. Return ammo to mag on miss. So Dev, you could just keep hit, shooting it and it'll never run out. Or fighting, you don't hear the thing.
Yeah, I got on that. Replace that one out with it.
Alright, let's see what the mushroom man got for me. Oh man, you know what? I'll take the occult booster. Not what I wanted, but it will do. You got the thing there?
I'm looking.
Oh man, we need the thing.
Alright, I'm gonna gamble. I'm gonna get steady profit.
Oh?
Oh, should I? Fuck. Because I have a good man as well. I like a good man. I am a good man. In my heart, I'm a good man. But steady profit
also
like
money.
Good.
Money more than being good.
It's the downfall of many a good man.
Oh no. Oh no.
Think of all the charity work you could do as a good man with that money though.
But it could also be my money.
It could.
Then I could spend at the Phantom Peddler.
That's the dark side talking though.
Oh, I'd say stop, Dev.
Stop.
Alright, I'm a good man. You have chosen.
I helped you by waiting a couple of seconds and saying stop.
I'm a good man, only
because
of
you. We lost the run now, Dev. God damn it. The run is lost. We can't buy the enemy out.
We've had many a good run. One of them has been a good man.
You could have just bought the enemies out with Slim's money.
Oh god.
Oh shit, the good man's down, hang on.
Get the good man out, thank you.
What is this fucker doing here? Ow. Oh no! Shot by a sniper. Thank you, good man.
Gotcha.
Oh my god. He's terrible. Dead.
I'm always surprised by the range that the cleave attack has, every time I use it.
Yeah. Have you got one where if you got a kill with the cleave, you get some cleave back or something?
Yeah, I got that. The first nice. Level of it, I think.
Nice. Yeah, I'm terrible with this bow.
I got something that's not good for me, I just realized. But it might be good for you guys.
What is it?
This one. This one's fucking me over.
Heavy shield? That's pretty good.
Oh, I've got that.
How is this? Oh yeah, because you want to be mobile.
Yeah, the movement speed is messing me up.
You not taking it, girl?
Nah, you can take it.
I've got it already.
Oh wait. Oh,
right. I already had one.
You got against the flow. You better keep shooting.
What is
Wait, what?
If you don't shoot, you lose ammo. Oh, but if you have ammo regen, I guess
I do. Okay.
Why do you even
need
that
scroll? I've already counted it, it's fine.
Why do you even need that scroll? Oh wait, it goes in your Mac, right? Not your backup. You're shooting the damn frog again.
Well, he looks like an enemy, look at him.
Guys, we're not alone.
Oh, got enhanced porcupine in that store for you.
Oh,
I haven't looked at it. Oh, it's... Ooh, this is doing a lot of damage though, I like this. Except I'm just bad with the bows. Oh my god, heat. God damn it. Don't go in there yet. You're gonna see the pillar. Oh, pupil and porcupine that have a rate of fire increase. Doesn't really matter though, you can just keep clicking.
Enhanced on the house.
Do you get money back?
No, that's free purchases.
Oh, right.
That means... Yeah, random item at the spiritual guy and phantom guy costs nothing.
Enhanced, well, this is a rate of fire enhanced porcupine plus three. 50% chance to fill magazine instantly when killing someone. 50% elemental effect chance upon hitting someone. Effective range plus 100% again.
Does it have an element on it?
Corrosion. They all come with corrosion.
Oh yeah, oh, that's good. I have corrosion enthusiast. Oh. But then again, do I even want that because of the movement speed? Actually, no way, it doesn't even matter that much.
Well, with corrosion enthusiast, you speeds up, so that's good. Yeah, I'm good on that. Man, I need ammo. Up to gun that uses the same type of ammo.
No.
I have two porcupines right now.
Wait, are you serious?
Oh, I'm not sure which one I'm gonna keep. I'll figure it out along the way.
How do you know which one's which?
The one got less ammo.
Okay. Awesome. Oh, this is not pleasing. Oh shit. Oh no, I'm out of ammo! Oh crap. Alright, pistols only. Oh thank god, some ammo. Oh, he's so close! Yay! Oh man, free skill point. Nice.
Another porcupine.
If I could drop one of this then. No, I don't have to.
Don't like any of these.
Got a fish or bear paw for you, Slim.
Which one was that again?
Every hit choice.
Thank you.
Nobody wants 1 HP and double shield, do they?
No, you didn't just get that because I just took it and I had another good option. Fuck. No. Damn it. I should have waited.
Gain immunity to all damage for a second after swapping weapon. Or 50% extra damage when in the air.
I could have gotten, when your health is full, you do 50% more damage, I think. Something like that.
No.
So I could have had both of them where I'm always on one health and then that one as well.
God damn it.
That could have been so good.
We need to get some ammo. Ammo there? Nope.
Well, I don't particularly want any of these, but...
I might as well pick one. Bet you don't want to be carrying useless scrolls. Yeah, every scroll you take, you take a minus on your total bonus from that overconsumption.
Oh, I keep forgetting all of these are occult scrolls. Fuck.
Yep, keep the ones you don't, keep the ones you actually want. Oh, there's some ammo. Oh, sweet, more ammo. Oh, hey, boss. Alright, let's make him confused. Oh, never mind. That. Oh, nice. That's the last guy.
Right here.
Oh, yeah.
What's going on? What just happened there?
Plus 75% weapon damage and skill damage, but minus 75% of my health.
Oh,
oh yeah.
If you don't want that, I'll take it because I'm on one health.
Go for it.
Devil. Also. Oh, very good. God damn it. Man, Thunder Turbo. Divine.
Nah, nothing good to swap out. Good to go.
Got a boss roll back here as well. Come there later.
Oh, good.
Oh crap, that guy's aiming for me. Fuck. There we go.
Should we go to the boss vault?
Yep, I'm just getting some ammo. Running low again. There we go. That Oh, there we go. Man, look at him just walking around. That guy got faster.
Hey!
Oh, he could bleed. Oh man, he's got very good throwing arm.
Just like Death usually has.
Nah. There's a Death, you should...
Doggy next to you guys, watch out.
Oh, yeah. What? Oh, hey!
This is not talking about you there, not this time. I'm out of ammo again, I really need to swap out this weapon. Oh, Death, help! Man, angry man. Oh wait, you're down there already.
No, I'm up here still.
Oh crap.
Wait, have you left?
No!
You just left me up there.
Myself.
Oh, hold on.
I'm gonna be left.
You have to do it.
Back off.
Wow, this guy's AI is just crapped out. Alright, I'm safe.
He gave up?
One of them ran away, and the other one just stood there looking at me.
Fuck, I'm out of ammo again. Can't do this, Steph. How do you do this?
I've got infinite ammo region. Like, I just stand here holding the minigun, and even if I do hit, I'm still regenerating most of it. Hey, oh, hey, wait, hey, bad doggies. Oh, I don't like it up here anymore.
Come down. He's dead. Oh, ammo! Hey, he's dead! Doesn't need ammo.
Finally.
Oh, oh, the grenades are still around now.
Yep. Oh, fine, enthusiast. Nice, I think that.
Another one for Slim.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Some gems up there. Let me know if you guys don't want any fire weapon that doesn't use special ammo. I've been switched it out. I got enhanced mutual respect.
Where did you find that? In that vault, or did you buy it earlier?
No, I got a occult booster, so... a 20% chance of getting enhanced growth instead.
Oh, okay.
It's a nice one, yeah. You're feeling lucky.
Yeah, I might invest in that then as well. That sounds pretty good.
Well, that's from the Mushroom Man.
Oh shit, I got the skill. Fuck.
That costs blue gems, son.
I was hoping it's a skill.
Hey, up! Yeah, this bow is great, but it's eating up all my ammo. Taking two shots every... taking two ammo every shot. It's a peddler. What do you sell?
No scrolls again. What is this? What's wrong?
Yeah,
with this
I'm
guy?
Getting very low scrolls now.
Is it talking
nothing good.
Does he have any fire weapon?
Corrosion.
Justice plus four.
Talismans. That swap between everything.
Talisman, you idiot. Yeah, I'll take talismans if you don't mind.
I mean, it don't cost me anything.
Oh, you got their fingers out. Nice.
Yep, so,
thanks. Thank you. Oh, man. Bronze can... Wait, I've never seen that one before. Talisman, different elemental property. Oh, interesting.
No steel, Jeff.
Oh, right, I see. Is it... Oh, okay, it's just alternate itself. Wow, that actually is really good. Holy crap.
Mm, good.
Just automatically alternate it when you fire it. It's nice.
Oh, there's also a fire weapon there.
Yes, laser glove dog would be better off with it.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of him.
Wow, I'm telling you, there's a good weapon there, and you say a dog would be better off with it.
You know that dog has a machine gun, right?
I'm not the one insulting that dog.
But that dog would be doing better if it had a corrosive weapon and that fire glove. He would be wiping everything down. But let's go! Yeah! Wow, that's actually pretty good. That's corrosive, really good. Oh, who shot me from the side? Oh, you, shotgun man. Oh, what is this? Hey, nice. What is this? Ah. Wow, this is all blue though. Holy crap. Yeah, let's move back. What was Snow? Oh, there's the upgrade guy. Just wondering where he went.
He's hiding in here, in the shade.
Scared of us. Stage 3, here we come. You better get that grenade, man. Next map. I mean, the next world.
Hoping to.
Because that
one, the base does double, but yeah, the old grenade thing hasn't turned up yet.
Get him! Yeah. Oh, hey, a combat bolt.
Is that something like a combat rope?
Yep. It's like those keys.
That's where you do that one-handed thing over a fence, yeah, and keep firing your gun, all action movie poster style.
Oh yeah, it's now the Rage of Air again now. Oh cool. You know, I didn't fall too.
Oh, my mind went to good old Brink.
Oh my god, why would you think of that meal?
I don't know.
Was Brink that MMO kind of game or whatever?
No, not MMO, it's just some weird TF2 look like game thingy.
Okay.
Like, oh, TF2 is great. Like, everyone loves it, let's make them. But it's not that much similar. Ah, crap. Steph, there's someone after you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, oh crap, hang on.
Desert ball.
That's embarrassing, Slim.
It's very embarrassing.
You got killed by that little thingy.
You about to get killed by him, I just saved you.
Oh, nice, hey. I'm out of ammo. Oh, oh, thank god. He's got confused. Oh, thank god, some special ammo. I should have picked that double capacity thing on the first map. God damn it.
Oh, fuck. Thank you.
Oh, no. I'm on one health. No. Help me, Death. Oh, thank you. Good man. Get confused, goddammit. Oh, he's dead. How's your cleave going?
It is cleaving.
Nice. Who wants that? Alright, Chief, you guys don't use two lightning. I might take the lightning shot. Oh god, I gotta be very careful not to pick the wrong one. Yeah, if you guys don't want it, I'll take the lightning shot. I do lightning damage a lot.
Take it. Who
it
wants
is mine.
This? This is useless for me.
Wait, who took the thing?
I took the thing.
Oh my god, you took the... No, the third time unlucky.
Oh yeah, that's what it's called. Wait, which one was terminal thing? Oh, that's this one.
Over that one, yeah.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
Well, Magic Mac. Is that a good one?
I'll take it, since I'm skateboarding anyway.
Nah.
Why not?
Catboarding with the scroll limitations.
Oh yeah.
That's why I dropped those other two on the ground.
Now it would all make sense.
Figured it's time to reclaim a little bit.
Oh, don't miss! God damn it! Oh my god, this stupid tornado is following me. Curse goes. Ugh.
The music just stopped randomly.
Oh no. It's doing it here now. It's fire? Nope. Nope. There we go. Don't forget that chest. That gives you curse scrolls.
I'm not sure if it's worth it, is it? With a curse scroll?
Unless you have that evil banishing one. I usually don't gamble curse scrolls.
Yeah.
What the f? You can do it.
I'm on the way.
Yay. Oh. Yeah. What you got, peddler?
No scrolls again. What is wrong with you?
Come on, man. It'll be so hard on him.
Are they in short supply or something now? What the fuck?
Yeah, same this? For me, actually.
You guys have got to start doing this or you're going to lose business. You know that.
Well, you can spend some blue gems, upgrade it between runs.
I think I have upgraded this guy.
Have you fully upgraded his inventory? It should have a guarantee one scroll at minimum if it's fully upgraded.
I'm gonna have to recheck that. I thought I'd put stuff into him enough.
I'm pretty sure I have it fully upgraded as well. He has 8 really? Things for me now.
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird.
5 guns and the usual restock of stuff.
Yep.
That's weird.
Being a tight. This kicked off yesterday, all of a sudden. Like, he's just not selling as many scrolls.
He's like, no, you guys just...
Like, he's just got a backlog of old crappy guns, and he's putting them on the shelves instead. Kind of empty his warehouse.
Just, like, throwing all his bombs at everything, and then there's the bird. He'd go around kicking everything in the face.
I mean, the things we're kicking and blowing up are generally, you know, villains.
Maybe
not to the frog. The frog is selling it to them as well.
I mean, he's always chilling out next to these people.
Yeah,
that's true.
He's killing his customer, man. Man,
fucking! I didn't realize we were buying guns off a war property.
It's Nicolas Cage.
Nicolas Cage, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh god, let's not waste ammo on these guys.
Wasn't there something that the dude that movie is based on, like, is to be, like, exchanged for some American hostage or something?
He wrote? Oh no, that's Wolf of Wall Street, I don't know. Uh-oh.
You're like the arms dealer dude.
Oh, is that them?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Huh.
I think for some American woman, I don't know what she did. What's up with her?
What's up with her, man?
I mean, she's arrested in Russia, it could have been anything.
Yeah. Then selling arms and stuff.
No, she's not selling arms. Oh, right. Sure. She's the one they want to exchange for the arms dealer.
Oh, right. Why? What's so good of her?
What I'm saying, I don't know what's up with her. Death, what's up with her?
I don't know, like I said, I'm
what's
not sure.
What's the deal, Leo? Probably like him. A scientist or something.
Maybe a fitness YouTuber. Instagram influencer.
You should know how to build nukes or something.
Soak them off.
I'm thinking Naomi. No, not Naomi. Is it Naomi?
Naomi's the doctor.
But she knows about nukes though, right? Which one in Metal Gear Solid 1 was the one that talked to you about nukes?
Oh, that's Natasha, I think.
Oh, yeah. It's like, oh, we bring a nuclear expert, also we decide you can't use weapon here.
Yeah. 10 out of 10.
You know, you might set up the nuke by firing a gun. Oh my god, I'm dying, man. Stupidity. I just need one good shot on him, man.
Oh, one good man is all it takes.
Gotcha. Oh, I got this.
Nice.
This bow is nice. Good stuff, man. Oh yeah, Spirit Bible.
Rich privilege. Beautiful.
Oh, actually, Spirit Bible will be... Oh, I don't know. Been good. I'll take this one. Beth, you better get that atomic bomb, man.
I'm really hoping for it.
The atomic bomb.
Maybe Donald Trump can help you out.
Huh? Oh.
Sorry.
That's not cool, man. No...
I'm can't
talk
sorry.
To... Talk about a dear friend like this.
I didn't know you were involved with him.
Yeah, man, I was
he's the one who's been, Gold's the one who's been buying the secrets off of him.
I was the one sitting next to him during the apprentice thingy. Let's tell him who to fire. It's like, I told him, like, point at that guy and say you're fired. And then point at the camera and say you're fired. Cut the commercials.
Don's a fucking genius like that.
And then everyone clapped.
Is that why you didn't want to talk to him? I mean, about him yesterday in the podcast?
The podcast?
I remember I said when I started the stream, this is our podcast about Donald Trump.
Is it really?
Yeah, I remember you saying that.
Yeah, and then Go was like, no, we don't do that. And now we know why he said that. It all makes sense.
I'm in the deal.
Oh no!
What?
It's not there.
Oh crap.
I've got one that deals double damage.
This all crap. This is all terrible. No more.
I'm gonna take the double damage one.
I got the oppressor. I am an oppressor now.
Oh, that's not too bad. That's... Well, actually, how much HP do you have?
One.
Wait. Yeah, you look at the thing. If you look at what it says.
Oh, great. Fuck, I thought it was the other way around.
Wait, which one have you just gone for?
No, nothing. I did no silly thing.
What have you screwed up?
You can throw away that scroll.
What scroll? No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna be a man.
What have you done, Slim?
Well, I thought their health needs to be higher than my health, but it turns out I have to be...
healthier than them.
Yeah, yeah.
And you have a health.
I have one health, yeah, that's true.
Well, actually, next current HP percentage. Percentage, though, it might be always proccing. So it might be a best move ever, or the worst move ever.
I mean, I feel like I do a lot of damage now. 100%.
Yeah, so maybe it is the best move ever. Because it's percentage, so you're currently always at
100%. Oh, you... Yeah, okay.
Yeah, call me a genius, please.
You're just like Kojima. Someday you will go and make a game of Amazon Prime.
Nice. My dream. I'll get the guy from The Walking Dead.
What,
which
the kid?
One?
There's a kid on The Walking Dead?
Isn't there a kid on The Walking Dead?
Well, I thought he got wrecked, didn't he?
I don't know, I don't watch that much Walking Dead.
Like, he turned like 21 or whatever, so they had to pay him more and then he got wrecked immediately.
Is that the reason?
I'm pretty sure that's the reason, yeah.
I mean, TV show kill people for less. TV show kill people off their shows are or less than that.
That's true.
But that's amazing. That kid's training one now. Damn. Too old.
Show's been going for a long time, isn't he?
Wait, is it really that old now, this show?
It's like 12 years, 15 years, something like that.
Nah, it's not that far.
I think it's 2009. I'm pretty sure 2009 or 2010, something like that.
And I haven't even got past season 1.
Nice. Season 1 only had like 6 episodes or something like that.
I can't even get through that. I've never got interest in it.
Oh fuck, I need some sexual healing. Thank you.
Gotcha.
Season 2 was the best and everybody hated it. I will never understand it.
Who's causing bleed damage, by the way?
Not me.
Is it one of use?
No.
Someone's like causing deep bleed damage on the enemy, everyone.
Don't think it's me.
I'll take this for now. Guarantee fire damage. I'll ditch your talisman.
Yeah, 2010. So I was right.
Wow.
12 years. The slave.
So what you are?
Yeah, maybe. Sorry.
Slave to the Walking Dead.
Right. Let me look up. What's his name? Chandler Riggs. Let's see, how old is this man? He was born in 99, so... let me do some math.
We're in a fight, please. Come here and help us. No!
Wait.
Yeah, 22 or 23.
He got kicked out of the show 2020, so no. That is 21 years old, right?
No!
Fuck, I'm coming. Yes. I need the world.
Why do you let me die there?
I didn't know where you were. I was too busy listening to Slim rattling off numbers.
I'm sorry, but I'm right on both counts. It was 12 years since they started and the dude did turn 21.
That's great. Goal's dead now.
Well,
I turned into a zombie.
He turned 21, so he had to die. He had to go on that.
Okay.
It's getting too far. I demand too much pay from the stream now.
Yeah, I can't pay him with my, like, no subscribers on Twitch.
That's it. I know Trump. I know the art of the deal. So you, I would want either 20% raise or 20% pay cut. That's the art of the deal.
That, yeah, sure.
And I will negotiate my final offer.
I'm cutting off. No, 20%.
Oh,
hold on.
Thank you.
And that lobster.
Oh god,
no, that lobster.
No,
you got two of them.
No, bad.
Oh no, crap! You got the suck monk. It's bad.
This slam is three of them. Slim is...
Do you want to get out of here?
I'm too dead to get out of here.
No!
Oh, fuck. I don't know if I can get to you. Oh, fuck, hold on. Oh,
no! Get out of there, man! No! Oh, you got yourself back.
I'm gonna revive... Actually, can you get me? Or should I revive myself?
I think you might have to revive yourself, man.
Yep. No, screw it. This is a loss.
Alright, run.
I don't know where the exit is.
Is there an exit?
There is an exit, just find a mirror, any size.
There is. Oh, this is where we came from. Yes.
There's the mirror, jump through it.
Operator. Alright, there it is.
I've bailed.
Shameful display.
What was that?
It was horrible.
Is there a merchant?
One lobster was tough enough, and then all of a sudden there's three new ones.
That's not even the boss. That's crazy. I thought that was the boss.
Yeah.
If you can get me back, we need to go back then. Fuck them up.
I circled him for a while, getting nothing but crits on his head. And it barely dented it. I know I'm not doing the most damage with this thing, but like a few hundred crits.
What's the modifier on that guy?
I think it was just cloned or whatever. Or was it cloned something?
Probably armor. Armor makes them have like really high armor value. And then
I think we'd already broken through that. Like I was shooting on his health and it was still just tanking the shit out of it.
Oh then. It's
and the fucker just pops up like a Hydra after that. And...
oh, that's a Phantom guy. The Phantom Menace.
Enhanced long shot. Maybe if we get you back, I'll get this for you.
Oh, nice. Thanks.
Basically, should just get it now. I'll get it now. Fuck it.
Ooh. Eh, why not? It doesn't cost anything.
What you got?
Some kind of fire dagger.
Oh, fire daggers. Yeah. Those ain't too bad.
Then again, my little gun does more. And I can hold it down and fire. Yeah, I'm sticking with that.
You need to learn to practice to fire single-shot weapons with it.
Hey, what did you drop over there? Did you drop that?
Throwing fire daggers.
Okay. But wait, so you bought it and then just to drop it?
It was the thing that cost zero, so I thought I'd give it a shot.
Oh, okay. Now I understand.
You took the free sample from the guy and then throw it on the ground.
Yep.
So you went in the supermarket and someone like hand you some like cheese thing to try out and you just throw it on the ground. You took it and then threw it on the ground and stamped on it.
Well, I'm not big on cheese and they need to learn that. they need to know their place. Don't offer me cheese.
Do you really not like cheese?
Not by itself. I'll have it with something.
Well, cheese is fine on its own. And no pellets. Dead. Watch out, Def, you got a lot of lanterns.
Ah!
Where's the monk? Is there no monk in there? Yeah, I don't think there's one, that's good.
God.
Got a lot of octopus now. Stack up to nicely.
370.
Nice. How much damage was he? Is it 5% per stack, I think?
Yeah, I think so. Nope, plus
5. 5
damage,
five plus 5, so wow. It's...
But actually, Wayne, it's. Yeah, it's plus 375. It's already counted the plus 5s. It's not 375 plus, like, times 5.
Are you sure?
Yeah, when I put my cursor over it, it says cleave damage plus 375.
Okay, damn. First, you gotta slap more.
Do you have any curse scroll stuff?
Nope.
Okay. Well, then this chest is useless.
Gets me another 323 money. And that money means a little bit more damage.
Oh man, we can't get gold.
You get me next one.
And remember, I have the long shot to give to you.
Alright.
Oh,
Nice. Oh yeah, those monks are gonna spawn those explosive lanterns. Oh, watch out! Nice.
Oh shit. Catfish man. My favorite.
Nice. Oh, there's a vault there. The boss vault.
Well, should we do it? Or should we look for gold first?
Maybe worth looking for me first, just in case it's like some crazy lobster in there again.
The point. Always come back.
Oh crap.
No.
Devil. Okay, that guy doesn't know what he's doing.
Oh, good. That worked. No, 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 no.
I'm just not satisfied with my guns this run at all.
What gun you got in there? Porcupine. Yeah, I can see why. Yeah.
I'm not exactly.
Not very high damage weapons.
I'm not happy with a lot of this.
You don't have the victory rush, do you?
I do, on level 2, I think. But still not doing much, I feel like.
Yeah, this is the worst loadout I've had for a while.
Crap. Oh fuck, I keep going down.
Ow.
Monks in the back, watch out. There'll be lanterns everywhere soon.
That's good, I wanna cleave them.
Oh yeah, yeah, you get tons of damage boost, don't you?
Yep. Oh, he caught me. The shark caught me.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
No, interrupt. Oh,
no!
No, oh! No, no,
no, no!
Oh, fuck.
That wasn't a good run.
No,
that wasn't best. Eh, I got some coins.
I gained 151.
Yeah.
Oh, that was not a great mix of stuff I got.
Then for every level, oh, that's a good one. Yeah. I'll do that. Buy for one more round. You know, I'll play the cat. Push the cat for a while. The cat.
I'll do another bird run and I will not go for the cleave again.
Yeah, cleave is probably tougher with multiple players because you can't always guarantee to get the last hit.
Yeah.
do it. Hit level 4, damn it. Get to level 5. You got for me. That's good, but
man, they're all pretty decent.
Thinking, should I get that?
What's everybody's options?
I got copycat.
Alright. I've got the one to guarantee an elite boss at the end of pre-boss stage. 40% chance of any weapon being an enhanced drop. And a 20% chance for any scroll to be the enhanced version from a chest or whatever.
I would say either the scroll or the boss.
I'm gonna take the smoke bound zone to generate more smoke. You pollute the planet.
I'm going with the scroll one.
Oh man. Talisman out of the gate. What's down big it is? Oh, that's pretty big. Also if you're in the zone, in the green zone, the fun zone, and you got defensive boost.
Oh nice.
Zone? Isn't that the movie with Matt Damon?
I don't know. Is it?
I think it is. Like, by the Jason Bourne director.
Yeah. Ah, fire. Ow. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm being an idiot. Let's just dash into all his bullets. This,
Oh, a wild hunt this early. This makes me happy.
Well, it just means you have less perks, though. Yeah, not always the best.
That's actually true. Fuck.
But you'll find a better one later on, hopefully. I gotcha.
Thank you.
I didn't mean to do that. Pretty percent damage. Alright, let's go to that vault. Every zone is green zone. Oh! How could you die in my fat zone?
Well, it doesn't offer that much protection.
Whew, there we go. Life saver, I'll take it.
Whoa, I got the same thing.
Perfect. One time use, so we'll probably lose it at some point. That will do it.
Ooh. There's a vault here.
I think it's from that. Right, going in the vault. Always want this. Come on. There we go.
Ow, ow, ow. Fuck. What? Oh, my spatial awareness on these things is terrible.
I'm just getting them from here. Oh crap, they're full Canadian. Not good. Nice.
Oh god, what is... Oh, there's a flamethrower under your fucking smoke grenade. I couldn't see it.
Oh man, ostrich rider.
What's that?
What's going on? No, ostrich rider, not good.
No. does anyone want dual talismans?
What is that?
The throwing talisman weapon.
No. What's the piece of paper. You're holding it like some machine gun, you know.
Switchable element.
Lucky
shot
chance.
Plus 40.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm a starting weapon, but I can't dual wield it, so...
Nah. Well, you can pick up one of these guns on the floor.
That's what I've done.
Alright.
Heavy crossbow, man. That piece of shit. Thank you.
Oh, thank God. There's someone over there. Ow. Anything down there?
Didn't look like it when I was there.
Nope, nothing.
Holy hell!
You got him? Nice.
I got him.
You.
Oh my god, this is not good. This is very bad.
Oh god damn it.
Oh fuck.
Thank y'all.
What is something far faster than this? Best stuff.
Ow!
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
What?
Jump around the corner and he's there looking at me.
Nah.
Hey.
Uh-oh. Man, this thing is not causing the fire damage at all. Upsetting. This is really frocking. I need that elemental thingy.
Oh my god, help me.
Oh shit. Gotcha.
I've gone down 7 times already. I'm screwed for the late game.
Just don't go down later on.
Right, I'll keep that in mind.
That's my pro tip.
You're staying on a grenade.
I'm just comparing this wild hunt to the other one that I already had.
Anyone got a fire weapon that they don't want?
I don't have one.
No, not yet.
I have bad talking chest to offer.
Yo.
Bit of shield.
Guns, yeah. Devil. Oh, I'm on grenades as well. Crap, that's not good.
No!
What's happening, Def? Oh my god, what's happening?
I don't know. Everything's going horribly wrong. I feel like I'm always in the wrong place.
You know, I thought I was doing bad with my 4 times, but you're 9 times already.
Yeah. Yeah. One of the knights.
Finally.
It really is one of the knights. No grenade skills again.
Lotion. But...
ready for the vault?
Yep,
yeah, yeah, let's go for it. I really need a gun, man. Actual gun! Oh, no, bells. I'll use this.
Oh, behind!
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Let's go.
No, Def.
Oh, fuck this.
Oh god, that's not good. This is not a boss room, right? It is a boss room. Oh, okay.
Might be beetle.
Might have to cheese it. Let's see, leave if we get back. If I can't keep proking fire reliably, it's not gonna work. Damn it. Damn talisman. I'm almost out of ammo. And... sucks. But this is fire! Oh, this is corrosion, not fire. Oh, ow. Actually, you got fire weapons then?
Nope.
Oh, okay. I don't know what's causing the fire then.
No fire weapon.
This sucks. No. Oh gosh. I'm down. Thank you.
I'm running out of ammo.
Yeah, we might be get out of here. We're not doing enough damage to kill him. If we come back later, we need to find the merchants, maybe.
Out.
Yeah, let's get out. Oof. Oh, I have a sample. Something. crap.
Wait, that's the wrong way.
Yeah, I'm just trying to look for some weapon. Nope, no weapon there. Oh no, it's the exit. Damn it.
Well, should we go back in?
Not much point if I actually, I'm gonna see what those weapons were. Again. No elemental, no elemental, no elemental. No, I don't think we can beat it.
Alright, let's skip it then.
Yeah. Oh man, we left level 4 already. No merchant in sight. Do.
Can we rebuy death over there?
Nope, but I could potentially get something in here. Just need a normal weapon for now. Screw it. Honestly, watch out.
Oh god, I forgot I'm buying this.
Oh! Oh, there's the merchant. Let's buy death there. Quick chance, okay. I'll buy that back. Oh, thank god I can.
Hey!
Oh, miasma or 20% chance. I'll pick that. Free gun there.
Enhanced Realm of Corrosion.
Wait, what is that?
In the shop.
What is that? What is that?
Every 6 seconds, and every time you deal a crit hit, you launch a corrosive pulse that inflicts decay effect on all enemies affected by it.
Oh, I do extra corrosion damage. What is that? What is that?
Hmm?
Is that a weapon?
No, that was a scroll I bought.
Oh, right, right. Oh, I see that one, yeah. Yeah, that should do it. That should be really good. Now let's go back for the bolt in here. Yourself. Yeah, alright. I'll take it.
Does anyone want enhanced generosity?
Good.
Which one's that?
More health from buns and your share with teammates.
What do?
Alright.
I mean, it's worth having anyway.
There you go.
There you
go. Oh my god, what is this?
Oh, is it that? Oh, yeah.
Oh, this
yeah.
is different.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't encounter this one till now.
Stone
you
monster?
Shoot the stone one, it will become a monster.
Oh dear.
Doesn't really matter that much.
I presume that includes grenade damage as well.
Nope, no grenade doesn't do it.
Oh. So it doesn't.
See, that's a magic, man. Just shoot them and you can't avoid it. Otherwise, you might get yourself killed anyway. There we go. Oh, hi. Look at all of this. Live stream, you probably can't avoid shooting at your cross with the shotgun, so. You can't afford to shoot them and take them out.
It's not too bad so far, I think.
Yeah. Well, occasionally, even especially with the dog guy, usually just shoot up the whole room anyway. Yeah, pretty much all of them are woken up now. Not too bad. We got two of them that's not disturbed. That's a win. You don't get any penalty anyway, so.
No benefit either?
No benefit, no penalty. No benefit, you get less people to fight, I guess.
I suppose.
You also get money from them and stuff, right? So should we just kill these two?
Up to you, yeah, sure.
Also, these guys are just gonna wake up one day and then find their friends gone if we don't kill them.
Yeah, that is true. It's quite sad. Put them down! Nah, they don't actually drop anything. Damn.
That's a shame.
Maybe it's a lower chance of dropping them. Doing over there. Let's look at the enhanced merchants.
It's selling a thing that gives you bonuses for cursed scrolls. And there's that talkie chest that gives a cursed scroll. I'm just wondering if it's worth the trade-off.
Depending on what scroll you get, it's kind of hard. It's hard to tell. Does it let you discard them?
No.
Okay, it's not that one. What is it called?
Evil Devouring Sword. Oh, okay. 20% weapon damage, 30% skill damage.
Yeah, right.
But since I've not even got any of the grenade stuff yet, I don't think it's worth the chance.
But later you will complain that you didn't take it.
Probably. That's assuming I get any of the grenade stuff. So far the game's screwing me. And it don't feel good.
Don't have to go for a grenade if you can't get it. Did you get anything good so far? Oh, the occult booster.
Health on taking damage is one of them. Ammo regen and something else, can't remember. Oh yeah, no, I've got one grenade thing, it's 2-for-1. That's all I've got at the moment.
Something's causing bleed again. It's got bleed. I'll take this also. Finally, it's all looking up. 20% chance, though. They're the same. I like this one better. Yeah, 80% corrosion damage. Yes, it did.
Yeah. Another grenade one helps.
Boss time. Ah, crap, is this one? Is this guy?
Hey, he's back to selling scrolls. He's got two of them.
Oh, these are corrosion. Yeah. Anything good?
Hmm. Alright, let's go.
Do it! Uh-oh.
Ow.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, shit.
Not under sky. Thank you.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna revive myself.
God,
oh no! Hang on! I really need some damage. Fuck! Oh, that was lucky.
I just stood there and took it.
Oh no!
I'm reviving.
Nice!
We're not having a good night.
No.
This is abysmal.
Yeah, we just need the right shit. It lasts for more than one. Yeah, I'll take that. Hawkeye Slider.
Oh nice, only shit. Stuff I don't need.
I'll take that, that should be good. I've only got one boss kill so far, huh?
Lizard.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
I'm down. Behind you. Slim. Please.
I'm coming. Oh.
I gotcha. Oh god. There we go. Not too bad. Give me a random weapon. Have a look at that.
Ooh. And what if I could... Ah, there we go.
Some grenades.
Yeah.
was that? Oh, that's your other one. Need that one where if I switch weapon, I guarantee elemental damage.
Whenever I get something like that, I keep forgetting to switch.
Alright.
I just never remember.
Ow!
Yeah, I don't have the mindset to remember that stuff either.
There we go. What does this guy sell? Nothing good.
Yeah, sounds good.
What was that?
Enduring caster.
All right, nice. Ah, I'm out of grenades. Damn it.
No! No!
Oh crap.
Oh, thank you.
Oh no! Oh, we got an assistant. Thank you. A vote.
We haven't had any of the jumping vaults and stuff lately.
Yeah.
Today, I mean.
Oh, I would. Oh, owie! That funny. Oh, no, my skin got me. Oh, don't run away from me. Get over here. I'm freezing you. You got a flame for him sneaking around?
No! And then he dies. Oh, thank you.
Oh no, I'm down again.
Not yet.
Man, that guy, hurry up for me.
Oh, yeah, this is probably not the one, I think.
Unless I just need that scroll, stuff. Man. That scroll is going to murder everything. Scroll where I guarantee to do elemental damage. The 60% damage bonus. Oh, yeah. Miasma for everyone! Yes! Happening. I got grenades.
Bandit. Thank you.
Oh, ow. Ah.
Oh, thank God.
Take that. There's the hell over here. Well, let's upgrade, man. Touch my leg off. God damn it.
No, 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 no.
I got you.
Oh, thank you.
Man, you have grenades in here? Nope, no grenades. Two grenades.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad.
Oh my god, hang on.
Gone again.
Uh oh, crap, no.
You can do it.
We get close.
Thank you.
At least that guy's confused. Now he's not confused anymore. He's dead. Ow, something hit me. Oh, that coyote. Should be last wave, I think. Oh, that's a robot there, though. Question is, do we have a payload in there? Oh my god. What now? Oh no.
Oh no. That's not
That's
fair.
That's not good.
That is absolutely not fair. Elite Hermit, why are you doing this to us?
I don't know if I get to you. Oh fuck, oh, I'm
gonna
die.
Maybe.
No, you can you revive yourself?
Oh no, I already did it.
Fuck.
Either I already did it or I didn't have money. One of those two things.
Damn it.
Didn't you? You did it at the first boss fight.
Oh yeah, when Goal was down.
Goal
no!
was down, then
no.
We were right at the end, so you did it. Yeah, well.
Oh.
That was very unsuccessful.
I didn't have the weapon, damn it, and it's gross. I have this, pretty much all the skills point I needed where they need to be. Can't proc the elemental thing reliably enough. It's a shame.
Man, that's enough for tonight, though.
Yeah. All right.